for it.
So I wrote this song. It's about a hen-pecked rooster living in a hen house. Well, you wait.